think life is going for you since you're dead?
What you mean? That don't work. Life's going great. Woohoo, I'm dead and I'm rotting in the dirt.
Do you think Macbeth could have killed you with him being so loyal to you?
I mean, everyone's got their limits, but he ain't the one that killed me.
Why did you tell your son to run away and to avenge you?
Because somebody killed me. I didn't want him dying too. You know, you see how it works. I want them to pay for what they had done to me and try to do it myself.
Alright, those are her five questions. So does anyone else have any more?
He's thankful.
Yes, right.
David.
Did you say you have a minor headache?